It was an emotional scene today in court for family members of an 18-year-old murder victim. That reaction came after news from prosecutors that 22-year-old Anthony Chase is accused of kicking the corpse of Jahmaria Cruz after he shot and killed her. Chase was in court to answer to a murder charge. He pled not guilty. Cruz was found shot to death near a car on Mandery, just south of Lay Avenue in South Fairmount yesterday. As word spread of the murder, Cruz's family arrived at the scene in disbelief of the tragedy.
It's kind of sad, you know, especially on Mother's Day for the mother of the girl, you know, that kind of hits. And I understand, you know, a mother is supposed to be about joy today, not about sorrow and losing your daughter on this day. And, you know, it's kind of shocking because it did happen in front of my house. And it's like all these years, my 18 years of living over here, nothing like that has ever occurred.
Also in court today, the prosecution explained how police believe Chase lured Cruz to the scene, but a motive for the shooting hasn't been released. Cruz is now being held on $1 million.